the 2010 edition, as I recall, because it's all HD remade and all that nice. Not necessarily HD remade, but you get the point. So I'm gonna select through these. There's only like four faces you can pick, so I'll pick the fire of the redhead, why not? Call myself like everything is good. We'll leave it like that. Supply room. There we go. She looks pretty. So we're going to go this energy module. So many selectable upgrades and attachments, blah blah blah. One of the things I don't have is actually that. And we're gonna hit exit, we're gonna hit that, we're gonna hit save. Fly mission, we're gonna do Bravo sector. And I haven't played this in ages. An all-time classic for the PC MS DOS. Okay, hold on. Keyboard's not happening. It says an HD filter over it too, by the way, so it's not the original look of it. And it doesn't look too bad. The more you destroy, the more money you make. Oh, shit. Kind of a cool little system they have for this. The more you destroy, the more cash you get. Obviously, the more you upgrade your ship. You die, and you're just dead. You don't get nothing. Thank you. drives me nuts. Definitely prefer using the gamepad. Just because. Alright, let's see if this will actually work. So, I'm going to be using the Gravis, not the Gravis, wow, totally thinking back in the day here. I'm going to be using the DualShock controller. Try the 360 gamepad here. Yep, does not work, which is a total suckfest, because I honestly cannot stand. Or did she try using the hell is this? Why the hell is it so slow? Mouse, it seems like a lot more responsive. Why is it so slow? Holy shit. Thank you. Fuck! That wasn't fun at all. Let's do Bravo Sector. I think it'd be a little bit better if it was off somewhere else. Like your life goes very low, so therefore you can't use the power-ups anymore. Again.